Emotional affair is seen as not really cheating. It's been about a year since the breakup. My ex-husband had an affair that was emotional only, as far as I know. 1 to 2 weeks after he left me, he started a physical relationship with AP. Whenever the topic of my divorce comes up in conversation, I tell the truth but without much detail. I usually say something like, my ex decided to have an affair with a coworker so we split up. Sometimes, they ask further and I tell them the affair was not physical. When they find out this info, some people react like, ooh, okay, so he wasn't really cheating then. Whenever this happens I feel very invalidated. It seems that they think it was an unfortunate breakup but at least he did things in the right order. But, no. Developing strong feelings for someone else and then refusing to break, reduce contact with her was cheating. He put his potential relationship with her above our existing marriage. Texting her, during one of our dates, that he'd much rather be dancing with her and holding her that night was cheating. He was actively flirting with her while discarding me. Telling her he loved her was cheating. Wondering out loud how well their interior design styles would go together if they ever were to live together was cheating. He was planning his future with her. Sharing the contents of our private conversations, therapy sessions with her, and at the same time protecting her privacy by not telling me about what exactly was going on with her was cheating. He was teaming up with her and detaching himself from me. Then there were a bunch of things that were maybe not cheating per se, but forms of abuse that resulted directly from the cheating. Gaslighting, invalidating my feelings, comparing me to AP, telling me that she was the only thing that ever made him happy, telling me I was blocking him from being happy, not accepting any responsibility, checking out mentally and not being able to support me, using me for sex while already having decided on leaving, but not telling me yet, etc. I want those people to understand how much hurt and abuse I have to unlearn. How I do have a trauma to work through. But they seem to think I'm overreacting or something. And it makes me doubt myself. Am I overreacting? I'm not sure if I should even try to make people understand, instead of just letting them think I'm overreacting and go on with my day. Am I just trying to convince myself? Other people that survived an emotional affair, do you recognize these attitudes of people around you? Do those same thoughts, doubts come up? How do you deal with them?